Mr. Daniel Hiniedu, you're welcome to the 14th edition of Ghana Property Awards.
Thank you.
You are looking ravishing.
Thank you. Thank you.
Is this your first time?
That is our first time.
And how do you feel? How is the feeling like? It's good, eh?
Good, yeah.
Okay, so what are your expectations for tonight?
Well, we are expecting that just as we have been shortlisted,
okay,
we would come up with some with an award.
Okay.
At least we're also expecting that every deserving,
okay,
every hard working and every deserving organization or institution or company that has made reasonable contribution to the whole housing or property
sector,
you know, will receive the due recognition.
Okay.
Yes.
Then I wish you a very good luck.
Thank you very
Enjoy
much.
Enjoy your evening, sir. Yes.